Good morning. It's Tuesday. I think it's the 20th, I'm not positive. Anyway, this is my Jeep update. And yeah, you can see I got a cover on the Jeep, the reason I have that. And I did have a leak in the sunroof, and I got it sealed off. But I got all the seals out around the rear doors and the hatch in the back. And I just don't feel like I take a chance of water getting in there until I get the interior work done. Anyway, that's pretty much it. I don't think it leaks, but it might. I got those seals around the door. Same way with this door and the other. I got the panel off completely on the other side. It needs some work. Out for now. And yeah, this is my Jeep. Going for a ride today. Check out the old Jeep. Haven't done it in a while. I'm gonna bite out. Everything okay, sweetheart? I guess you don't trust my work, and I don't blame her. I wouldn't either.